Beauty plug, Ruby. Ruby. I'ma teach you how to do it. Okay, hey you guys. Good afternoon. First and foremost, let me put some lip gloss on because I feel like my lips is chapped. Okay. Hey everybody. Yes, I'm looking like a hot mess, braids from last week. But you know what? Who cares? First of all, we have an install to do. And I'm very excited because I had to put that 4C hair away. And it's time for my hair texture, which is like a loose wave. It's just not as tight for me. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into it. So naturally, they sent me some gifts. And y'all let me know down in the comments if y'all like when I talk live or if you like the voiceovers. So just let me know. But today, I think it's just going to mainly be a live video. It might be a mixture, but you know, whatever. So anyways, we're going to start with the gifts that they gave me. They gave me a wig cap. This color looks a little... but I don't have any wig caps, so... and y'all, I got my scissors today. I got my scissors. Make sure y'all have y'all scissors. And I also do have my eyebrow razor. Just to cut the lace off. So anyways, super excited. Let's go ahead and get into it. So we're about to make our spot cut. Okay, so right here, I'm just pushing my edges back, brushing them back. And then I got some dry shampoo to refresh the scent. Okay. I wanted to do this in real time. I didn't want to speed up this process because I got scissors now. So anyways, what I do is I put the scissors directly in my ear hole so that way I don't cut myself. Like, it's no possible way to cut myself. And simply take my ear out, just like that. Y'all, my little stand, like my phone cannot be that heavy, bro. Like, no way it should fall now. It's no way it should fall. Okay, anyway. Perfect ear tab cut out. No holes, no lines, and all that good stuff. That's why I'd be like, forget about your eyebrows, okay? Just for a second. I don't give a damn if you just got a microbladed. Forget about your eyebrows just for a second. It's about the hair. So anyways, like I said, just cut inside the hole in your ear so that way you can't, like, it's just literally no way you could cut yourself. And yeah, I actually like this ball cap. This is not too bad. This is nice. Most people spray like the front of the hairline, but I don't do that. I put the glue. I spray in the back because I don't be wanting my cap to come up all the time sometimes. And then like just on my last braid, just to secure my ear. Cause I don't put glue behind my ear. But yeah, so that's just to secure the ball cap. I hope y'all Thanksgiving was delicious, cause I know mine's was. I'm ready for Christmas and my birthday, okay? My birthday on New Year's. If you ain't know, now you do. My favorite glue, y'all already know my favorite type of glue is the Boho Active. That is my favorite type of glue. Can't nobody tell me otherwise. So yeah. Cause like I take showers frequently and I don't need my wig coming off every time I get in the shower just because a little steam hit it. You know what I'm saying? So this why I get the Active, because even if I sweat or if I take a shower, this glue, it take a minute. Like, you're gonna have to pull it. But anyways, we just securing the ball cap right now.
Premium lets you zone in on what you love without audio interruption. Oh yeah,
y'all, I be on Spotify.
Or turning the volume way up. Take control of your mood with
nonstop. I feel like even when you on premium, they still make you listen to advertisement, because why would you not? It's an ad. It's an advertisement for something that you probably will want to hear. So it's like you paying an extra $10. For the same shit that was free. I'm just saying. Is it just me? I know in my last video I had used my tweezers, but I'm gonna go in with my eyebrow razor right quick because I feel like it. Really, you guys, you just need like a flat stencil. That's all you need. You just need like a flat stencil. That's pretty much it. something to smear it in there. Oh, and y'all don't be scared to like mash it in. Like you have to press it. You can't just like expect it to do it itself. One thing about being a hairdresser, a hairstylist, a cosmetologist, you use your fingers a lot. You use your fingers, you press. That's what give you that ooh la la when you get out that chair at the salon. You be like, girl, I just got my shit slayed. Exactly. Because she used her fingers. And I ain't gonna lie, me personally, I like the hairstylist that ain't got no fingernails. Like, if you ain't got no fingernails, I know you about to slay my shit. But if you got fingernails, my braids about to be lifting, my install. Like, at this point, you just wanted the money. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not talking, you know, ish, because I do the same thing. I'm a small business. But at the same time, the real professionals, like, with their own salon, with a chair for real, with the bowl, if they ain't got no fingernails, I'm coming back. Like, automatic, I'm coming back. Like, you should not have extendos while you braided my hair. Like, what? What? My grandma called in. Tay chip. Okay. Y'all, I meant to tell y'all, as this is drying and we eating our snack, I wanted to give y'all some quick announcements. I wanted to get in the habit of showing y'all my nails. Nails by David. Full set is Design Plus Chanel stickers. Today's scents, I have on Pure Seduction Radiant by Victoria's Secret. This is obviously a lotion. This is a fragrance lotion. It smells super freaking good. I have this all over my body. At the shower, I just like to like moisturize and lotion up my entire body. Then on the perfume for today, we have the Very Sexy by Victoria's Secret, the Mini Mist. When I used to work there, this definitely used to be my signature. Like, as soon as I clocked in, I just ran to the Very Sexy. Like, oh my god, y'all, Very Sexy is so my signature. Like, anyways, yes, let's cut the cap. Now, I do cut my cap in three sections, but it's not a specific reason. So what I want to specify when you're cutting your bald cap to not look like how I was looking in my very first video, I mean, just pull it lightly and go behind it with your scissors and cut as close as you can, because this is gonna make our ball cap seem less. Do you hear me? Just by cutting off the first one, as soon as we put the makeup on it, it's going to be flawless. Okay, do you hear me? Look at it. You can't even. Let's continue. So anyways, like I said, just pull it back ever so slightly and get as close as you can without cutting yourself, and cut that cap off. It's that simple. That's what I wanted to do, but I couldn't because I had my eyebrow razor, and an eyebrow razor is not going to give you the same results. I'm telling you now. So, y'all go ahead and cut your ear tabs out. I'm going to go ahead and cut this back. And like I said, pull. Because we want to get all that excess cap off. We do not want that excess cap to be up under our transparent lace. We don't want that. Transparent means you see right through it, baby. We do not want that. Even them little straggly little pieces, cut them.
It's okay if you aren't ready for kids right now. It's okay if you don't want to be a mom now or even
look
ever.
At that. Wow.
It's nobody's decision but
wow
yours.
Wow.
But do you know what's not?
They could only mean breakfast bagels are back at McDonald's. Imagine a fluffy egg, two slices of cheese, plus your choice of a steak patty.
Y'all, I am so over McDonald's, honestly. I'm over McDonald's, I'm over Chinese food, and I'm over, no, that's pretty much it. I'm over McDonald's and Chinese food. Look at this ball cap. I'm talking about, yes. Cut the last little damn piece. Okay. Going back in with our favorite glue. I don't know what yours is, but you can leave it down in the comments for me to try. Mine is Boho Active, and y'all know that. So, I'm going back in with my Boho. Dotting that around the perimeter. And you can put it the same place that you had put for the first time. You don't have to drag the glue down and put it on your forehead. You don't have to do that. It's no point. So look at our ball cap already balding. And we're going to get it skin like in just a minute. So what we're going to do is mash that glue backwards like in the last video. Let me stop talking about the last video. So we on today. We on today. Okay. So anyways, what we're going to do is push that glue back. It's looking like I need some more. So we're just going to push that glue back. Yeah, I definitely need some more. And then we're going to mash it forwards. Y'all, I don't know why this glue just dried fast like that. Ain't do that when we first put the cap on, look. But anyways, maybe God want me to keep this install for a hot minute. That's just what it is. That's just what it is, because I'm excited. Like, I'm cuckoo excited. First of all, it's 30 inches. That's just first and foremost. And then second off, it's the texture that I really want. Like, it's the texture that mimics mine for real. Like, y'all don't understand. I really do not have 4C hair. Like, so that was real difficult for me. Like, I really wanted to try it because I was like, ooh, the curls, the juicy curls. But then I was like, ooh, if this ain't your hair texture, baby, you need to put it down. You need to put it down. So then just mash the glue forwards. But yeah, I have fun with that unit. I really feel like that unit is for, oh, and y'all use tweezers because I'm cutting myself. So I really do feel like that 4C unit is for like the summertime. So I'm going to definitely be wearing that hair in the summertime. But just not in the winter. Not in the winter when I'm struggling. And then the hair is wet and I'm cold. And then it's poofing up. It's just too much. This is just too much going on. Like, no, I don't want it. But anyways, y'all know, y'all should know by now that I'm pretty silly. And yeah, we're gonna let that dry and we're gonna continue to eat our snack or, you know, what have you. I'm gonna go in with my Clementine because these salt and vinegar just can get addicting. Okay, cool. So y'all, get you a powder brush that you use for like blush or something. Just get you like a big powder brush or the end of a beauty blender, that'll work too. And get your favorite mineral powder. Mine is by Kiss. This is the shade. If you're on my skin complexion, I don't even know what skin complexion I am, honey. Like, I'm brown. So anyways, take it how you want. I have the Ruby Kisses Golden Honey that I'm about to go in with. And like I said, I prefer y'all to use a powder. Y'all could use a cream, but it's just like, you don't want too much product on something that you don't want to move. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you don't want it to move, then don't use so much product. Like, you know what I'm saying? So in this shade, I like this shade because like, it is matching my skin tone, but at the same time, it's just like a dash lighter. And I'm okay with that. I don't think it's nothing wrong with that, because why would I use my contour shade and I don't wear makeup every day? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I might want to just be on some hair shit with some lashes. But if I'm using my contour shade, then that means I have to wear makeup because I need everything to match. But if you just go ahead and get something that's like, I don't even want to say a shade lighter than your skin tone, because I don't want y'all to deliberately buy something that's a shade lighter, but I want y'all to get something that's close to y'all skin tone if y'all was to do a no makeup makeup look. You know what I'm saying? So I would use this, especially under my eyes, because this will be like a little bit darker under my eyes. But as y'all can see, I'm just putting that powder on, and look how it's balding already. This side is undone, this side is done. So that's why I like to go in with a powder, because a powder doesn't even move the glue. Like, it doesn't even affect the adhesive at all. But if you use like a cream, or you're trying to use a concealer, child, your makeup, your cap gonna run all the way back before you put your wig on. Like, for real, your wig would have been slipping back this whole process. But that's why I like to go in with just like the same skin tone as mine, because if I go on my contour shade, it's just not gonna match. It's just gonna be too dark, and I'm gonna just have to match it every time. And with powder, you could build upon it. Y'all see me building it up. So now we have our perfect ball cap. This is the perfect ball cap. Like, this ball cap made me go viral on TikTok. Make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. Okay. But anyways, this ball cap right here, girl, you cannot go wrong with an install, straight up. So take your unit, beautiful, and cut the inside, cut that off. Now we're going to measure our unit, and it's not sticky. That's why I put the makeup on, because it's not sticky. It's nothing gonna happen. We just measuring right now. Start from the back, pull it forward. Uh-oh, my head's starting to show. It look like a dome cap. It look like a dome piece. So anyways, you just want to match up your ear tabs. Just look already, y'all. Anyways, this is going to lay stupid perfectly. Like, ear tabs. The ear tabs just automatically lay in front of the ears. Oh! I'm so happy. I'm so happy. This hair is so long and luxurious. Oh my God, I cannot wait. When it was my boho, see y'all. I think I'm gonna do like three layers again. I normally do three layers. I don't like to do too many layers, but I might fuck around and do four. No, but I'm only doing three. Not too much. And make sure y'all spread it flat in this bag. I'm in my bad bitch era. Everybody else in their soft girl era, I'm in my bad bitch era. Okay, I'm about to be 24 years old. Shitting me. I want a goddamn red bottoms with a damn BMW to drive to work. No, I'm just kidding. Well, I'm not, but you know, anyways. We just gonna grab our look, I done got comfortable with you, you two. I'm talking to y'all like y'all my best friends and stuff. I like that. So anyways, we just gonna put it back where we was gonna place it. And put that lace right in the glue. Make sure y'all have y'all comb ready. And like I said, we're gonna comb that backwards. And we're gonna comb it forwards. Because this pushes the hair into the... This pushes the lace into the skin and not the hair. So that looks really good. Then I'm gonna come over here and do this ear tab. We could have cut the ear tabs, but you know, whatever. We're here now. And this is what we're doing. So you can match that. Then go in with your comb. Y'all, I just can't wait to spray that. Got to be sprayed, because this transparent lace, look how I could just lay it, y'all. Oh my God, I love this company. Woo, I love this company. Child, y'all got my boat. Y'all got my wallet. Hell, y'all got my card on speed dial. But I honestly cannot wait until hair companies just be like, oh my God, can you test out our 30-inch blah, blah, blah? I'm like, oh my God, yeah, of course. Of course, I'm gonna test out your 30-inch blah blah blah. Heavy. Make sure y'all got y'all handy dandy clips. And yeah. Before we put our elastic wig band on, what we're gonna do is cut our ear tabs. And by doing that, we're just gonna take our comb as a guide. I'm up north where if you talk shit, everybody in the neighborhood can hear you. And I don't give a fuck. Fat ass kids. Anyways, y'all cut them ear tabs out. Okay, cool. So we successfully, and it's okay if you cut the lace, it don't mean you're just cutting your lace. Sometimes you have to cut them couple of pieces of hair. Like, y'all gonna learn with me through this process. Like, this hair journey is everything, and I could tell just in a matter of like months that I take this shit very seriously and I'm going places. Like, can't nobody knock me off my pimping, straight up. I used to believe people, like, I used to believe, like, oh, you can't do that because I didn't do it. And it's like, well, shit, maybe that wasn't for you. Like, you know what I'm saying? You might have liked that idea of it, but it wasn't your talent. It wasn't your lane. You probably couldn't even afford it. Or even if you could, you wouldn't even have done it. Like, you know what I'm saying? So don't let people discourage you. You do what the hell you want to do. Find people that love you. And if they don't, take it to God. Straight up. I'm not even playing. I'm dead serious. He will help you. He will show you the way. But this channel is not to, you know, bring up religion and things like that. I just have faith as a human being. So, yeah. And like a wise man once said, everybody has a ministry. So I think doing hair and being entertaining is a part of my ministry, because I be teaching people, I give words of affirmation, and just, yeah, like, I keep it positive. I keep the peace. Straight up. If it's drama, it's because you caused it, and I'm just gonna put it to rest. But I don't even be studying no damn drama, for real. All right, cool. So, got that. Put that over there with the rest of the trash. And then take your ear out. Mash the lace into that glue. Remember I told y'all to go like around the perimeter of y'all ears? And mash it in. Just like that, it's perfect. So now that our ear tabs are cut, we can go in with our elastic band and lay that down. Lay that thing down, girl. And make sure you lay in the edges. Don't be all the way up here. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that. Come down some, because we mashing the edges into the skin. So mash it down just like that. So now, what I'm gonna do is turn on my hot comb. You know I be putting it on 450. She is Bomb Collection Hair Wax Stick. I love this. I love this stuff. I do. So now, y'all, I'm so happy. Look at my hair. Look at it. Oh my God. Like, yes, it's a 13x4, but it's still giving deep part. Like, I don't care. So I go in with that wax stick all around the perimeter. And I hot combs it. Yes, I does. Go to needanudge.com to order today.
That is the sound of Nerds Candy calling you and your fellow nerds. Whether you're sports nerds, gamer nerds, or hip-hop dance nerds, nerds are sweet, tangy, crunchy, and perfect for
living. I plucked that bitch to perfection. Do y'all hear me? I'm trying not to cuss on my channel, but I be cussing. cut it in 3 sections, cut the sides. Pearl. I'll just be trying different things to see what looks the best. Hold on, I'm getting blinded by my LED light, y'all. But anyway, so far so good. Look, looks good. I'm just doing a zigzag motion, honestly. Y'all, that should look good. That should look good. As soon as I put that got to be spray, it's over. It's over. So anyways, I'm just doing a zigzag motion. Nothing major, nothing little. Yeah, I'm going on my scissors, cutting ever so lightly with just using like the tip of the scissors, just going like that. And a couple of stragglies, you could just glue them back down. I prefer to glue this down because I like all that hair right there. That's just me personally. And then once we get up with our spray, everything will melt. Just watch. Alright, so my extra little flyaways, I'm going to glue it down. I'm cutting this off though. That's like extra lace for no reason. Alright, cool. So see why I do the shade that I do underneath the lace? That's exactly why. So anyways, let's go in with that glue one more time, and then we're going to go in with our got to be spray. Damn, what the hell? That piece of hair that you can't find. Get in there and flatten it out. Thin it out. To the thinnest ability of thin. Look good, don't it? Look good, y'all. Looking good. About to be flawless in a damn minute. Listen to what I say about that spray. Listen to what I say about that spray. Damn. That should look like skin. On Scalpiano. I know I said don't, but if it's bigger than what expected, then go ahead. Do what you need to do. Just do what you need to do. I'm just trying to prevent y'all from doing too much. But if you need to do what you need to do, then do what you need to do. Okay, now it should lay. Wow. See? The hair is not in that piece of glue right there. The lace is though. And I just wait for it to dry clear. Just press it into the skin. Comb it backwards and then comb it forward. Like, why is she loud? And then why is she in front of my house? Who is she yelling at? Tell me why you always overthinking. Y'all, this hair is so everything. Like, it's so everything. I'm just detangling it right now. Starting from the tip to the root. And like I said, I did blow dry this hair because I didn't really want it curly for real. Like, I just wanted it blow dry, and then I wanted to make the curls pop ever so slightly. I still gotta spray that spray on there. Look at that part. That look like a 13x6. Cause baby, this hair. So y'all get y'all hot comb. Just like. Y'all, we just was not looking like this 10, 15 years ago. We wasn't rocking stuff like this. We was rocking the synthetics. Ponytails, getting our natural hair did. We was not wearing stuff like this. And if we was somewhere in California, a celebrity, like everybody did not have access to like lace like this. We had to go to the beauty supply store and make it work. Some of us still do, but I encourage us to get human hair wigs and elevate. Now for my favorite part, melting that thing. Melting that thing. No, but anyway, so now that this is dry, it ain't gonna lift up due to a wet substance. We can go ahead with our spray. This is the spray I'm using, and let's go. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. Look at that. Look at it. I'm just doing half my head to show y'all. It's skin-like as hell. Y'all got my song again, y'all. Look at this side. Look at this side. Now look at this side. It's casty. It ain't no getting away from it on camera. On and off camera, it ain't no getting away from it. On and off camera, scalp. Scalpiana. Period. That's what I like to do. I like to just put it on my finger. Or even just the tip of the rat tail comb. They got the metal piece. Because for some reason, the metal piece, it help it stick like better. It like heats it up or something. But let me go ahead and get my elastic band. Because yes, now I'm happy. I just had to change my clothes real quick. Well, at least change my shirt. But I really hope that me putting on this white don't nothing get on it. You know, white, it only lasts about 2 seconds. Fun. Get some air. I haven't been out all weekend. I'm like, let me just get some air. So something I found very helpful when it comes to putting on your lashes, I found out that putting on your lashes straight across fits much better than just having them like hold on, this is what I mean by straight across. Like straight across is like this, because normally I flip mine up and then I place them, but I don't like that no more, so I like the straight across. It's pretty cute. It looks like I just got my lashes done. Put that lash right on the curls. Put it on one corner. Put them straight across and just back them hoes. All right, anyways. Let's see the scalpiana. It's time for the piece of resistance. I'm like, damn, I gave you more than enough time to dry. Like, the fuck out of here. So, anyways, life's great, but it's still good. So, yeah. So, here we have our finished look. For some reason, it still look a little casty to me. Oh, I got a drop left. God got my back. Hold on. We got a drop. Yes, okay, boom. So anyways, just clean that up just like that. Clean it up just like that. And yep. And then I guess you could just add a little makeup from here, cause I'm just gonna add just like a little bit, not even a lot. I'm just gonna take the excess from the brush and just go like that. Now, go show the people what you're working with. Let me see. Okay, that bitch on there. Okay. Okay, 3 layers. Comb it out real quick. Comb it backwards and then comb it forwards. Let me just comb it out. So yeah, I love this hair and I will be ordering it again. Oh, my best friend dedicated this on to me before I left town. Shout out to Tamia, best friend. Bitch, you better be my friend for life after that fucking shout out, hoe. I love her though. I miss her. I never forget. She was like damn near one of the only bitches that was talk to me at Wendy's. But I didn't give a fuck. Like I wasn't stunning nobody. I was just there to get a check. But me and her just clicked and I was like, shit, I fuck with you because you fuck with me and we've been rocking with each other ever since. And she had made a music video when I was leaving town and she had used this song. for Tonight by Gibeon. I was like, this was $6. I always keep the price tag on mine just in case somebody be like, how much was that? Where you get it? What it is now. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm talking, girl. Listen. And my hot cone still on, yes. Cause normally it'd be timing out. All right, y'all. This right here is the finished look. That looks so cute. I'm gonna put a little bit of mousse in the front. Just like right there. Just need just a little bit of curl in the front. See, now it's perfect. That's all I needed was some mousse. I ain't need that curl a lot. I ain't needed that mousse. Okay, y'all. So this is the final look. This is so gorgeous. This is super gorgeous, y'all. I should have put my little chain and shit on. I ain't want to put my big one on. I just wanted a little something. I don't like doing too much when I go out. But anyways, so this is the finished look, y'all. Inches of pure gorgeousness.
Notification bell so you never miss any of my videos. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in my next one. Bye, y'all.